Three, two, one. Hello, everyone. No. Hi, I'm Robert Welsh.
And I'm James Welsh.
Yeah, and this is your weekly reminder that we are not the same person. Who's your special person this Valentine's Day?
Let's know down below.
Today it's Valentine's week.
Happy Valentine's.
Although it means absolutely nothing, so don't worry about it.
Don't worry about it. It's all right.
Have yourself some food and go to bed.
But if you are going to worry about it, the best thing to do is treat your loved one to a special meal.
Special someone to a special something
meal.
So we are going to have a look at some hacks today, some food making hacks, especially for Valentine's Day. To make people fall in love and marry you.
Impress your special one with these hacks.
Impress your neighbor's husband with these nice snacks.
Come to my kitchen.
Okay.
Let's go.
Do.
Marcus.
Here we are, and then we can be there.
Then we will actually be there.
Yeah. So here we are in my kitchen, ready to cook up some Valentine's Day good news.
Whimsy
for Valentine's Day. Right, let's just do it.
Okay, one second. I didn't check my teeth while doing it.
They're great.
The
okay, let's go. Are you? All right, let's do. No. All right, let's take a look at our first vajay. Yeah. Cute, but here's my, oh, it's not done. This looks so easy so far, but I...
Right.
I feel like this looks relatively easy, but we could probably fuck this up somehow.
That's so unnecessary.
That's really...
I feel like there should be some cheese in that bacon fold. Oh, that's cute.
Okay.
All right.
I think that's relatively easy now.
Okay, do you have shredded cheese?
So this was making everything into a heart shape. We had the heart eggs, we had the heart
eggs,
the eggs and bacon, and then the tomatoes for some reason. So let's do first separate the eggs.
Let me think. One egg is going to be enough.
Okay.
James. No, that's fine because we can use this.
Yeah, but doesn't it get the whole yolk?
Oh, no. Oak. Right. Oh no. Oh shit.
Should I try another egg? Because that's just getting everything.
Well, let's whisk this one up and put it around the edge.
That'll be nice. Okay.
Really, really lower it in. Yeah.
Oh, look how cute that is. That's sweet.
Aww,
okay. So now we wash hands because of salmonella.
Okay, I haven't touched anything, so I'm going to wait here.
Okay, and then, so we got those separate. Let's leave that at that.
Mm-hmm.
And then we need to prepare the bacon shapes. I can't remember.
Wait, what was that?
The bacon hearts.
So that's your door.
Right, so we're gonna use my old baking trays, okay? Cutting boards.
That's all right, so I looked at the video.
Yeah.
And we need to fold the bacon in half. And then cut it in half, and then fold it in on itself. The only issue...
Fold it in on itself.
We have like English bacon, British bacon, so it's not quite the square shape, but we can cut it into that shape.
We'll cut the fat off.
Yeah.
Okay, let's do this.
Ask a friend for growing up for help.
Marcus, cooking music. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom.
Okay.
No. How many bits should we do? Let's do four.
Okay.
Let me get a fork. Cut that fat off.
No, that's the best part.
No, but it's not gonna frizzle up like.
Yeah, it will.
Okay. Why have I got these?
I'm giving that knife, but don't touch my hand because of salmonella. Okay, so that's like one part.
Yeah.
And then. It was like this.
You haven't even washed your hands.
I did wash my hands. I went to the toilet and washed my hands.
Oh, cool.
Like, I feel like their bacon was a bit longer,
though. Can you try and round the heart bits?
You mean like this?
Like the top bit. Can you shape it? I mean, that would do.
Okay, so there's one.
Make ma! Oh wait, let me, okay, you do that. I'm gonna get a bit of the actual cooking stuff.
Yeah, right. Wow, someone's getting serious boyfriend or girlfriend points.
Boy did good.
Boy did good. Bacon hearts for breakfast also. And who said we can't cook? Am I right?
Yeah.
Oh, we were gonna put cheese in these.
Oh, too late.
Too late, right.
There's gonna be a cheese at other levels.
Can I put this other bit of bacon back? I can't be able to do another one.
Just do another one.
No, because then there'll be five.
That's fine.
There's only four of us in this house.
It took you 2 minutes to do those. You're doing great. They look really good.
This must be what it feels like to get up really early in a bakery and like, you know,
prepare for the day. Yeah. Probably.
Getting up early and making those breads in Subway.
Should we put the bacon on first? Because I like crispy bacon.
Yes, I do too.
And then we'll do the egg.
Okay.
Once the bacon looks done.
Now, I think they look nothing like hearts, personally.
They don't, but they do give the impression of...
No, you did really well.
Hearts.
I want to put sexy music over the bacon.
Bacon. Oh, I love bacon.
Do you believe in bacon? Oh, we're frying it.
Yeah, was it fried?
Did you watch the video?
Remember when?
It seems so dark.
Actually, it isn't fried.
It's baked, right? Oh, grilled. That's fine. We can fry it, though. Whatever's easier.
Is there parchment? Oh yeah, there we go.
Pring. I think it's making the weirdest noise. Look at that. Look how tiny that tray is. That's so cute.
It's just enough for our bacon hearts.
Right?
Yeah. Yeah, I guess.
There you go.
Okay.
Don't you need to put butter on it, on the bottom,
no,
to make it thick or something?
No, that's the whole point of this paper. I don't know, Robert, these look good.
It's like a pigeon leg. Like if somebody gave you that and was like, guess what meat this is, you wouldn't be like bacon.
No.
Oh, I forgot there's fucking tomatoes when you see that.
Let me turn this
down. Oven doesn't feel very hot. From here. Okay, so the egg is gonna be the quickest,
egg will
right?
be the quickest thing to
so,
do.
Tomato.
So, let's do... This one isn't. Have I got it upside? Oh, I got it upside down.
Wait,
good,
what?
Good. Wait, so it was that way?
I think
what?
Oh, I think we need like longer ones. These are really round, so it's just a circle. It's just going to be a circle.
Yeah. Tell someone you love them this Valentine's Day.
Who said romance is dead? Look at that.
Right, let's put them together. They're gonna look great.
Yeah.
Right, how let's try with it. Hang on.
Yeah. Don't take it off with a knife. You can just remove, like, wipe
Robert!
Your hand.
Robert! Christ!
Change this wiping his fingers with knives.
Okay, this one looks a bit longer.
Yeah. I feel like with... You're just
this is pointless, isn't it? Just tomatoes on in the middle.
But okay. No, it looks fine. Maybe like cut like into it.
Maybe
like
I just do a heart. That's a good idea. That's impressive. Oh yay!
That looks really nice.
Right, the tomatoes.
Maybe put sticks through them just for continuity.
Yeah, good idea.
Let's have a tomato.
No one will even think there's anything different about them.
I can tell it's a heart, can you?
Yeah, goose. Imagine if we put red food dye on it. Horrible that would be. Okay, so we've got a while before
Whoa.
The bacon's done, before we do the eggs.
Okay. We figured out that the bacon was just being lightly steamed in the oven because
it was on
James
a preheat
had
setting.
It on a preheat setting.
I never use the oven, I don't know.
Yeah, well.
So we're going to do the egg now. So we're going to do a heart in a heart. We got a little one, and we might make a couple.
That's
no, we can't. Yeah, we can. Do,
yeah, we can do one, and
we can do another one.
Don't Don't dismay yourself. Please, should I bring these two over?
Bring them over.
No, are you sure you're turning this on?
Yeah.
What are these bits?
They're for, like, baking things.
What do you mean?
If you want to bake things in a baking tray, it's just like a hot plate.
Oh, so you can, like, yeah, oh.
Do you have any more questions about my oven? Or...
No, I've just never seen it like this before.
God, we're just so busy right now.
No, I understand. No.
So we need to very carefully put the yolk in there.
Yeah, but not the whole thing. We almost need to, like, divide. Oh, we can probably, like, whisk it up
now.
Oh,
we should whisk that up.
Yeah, wait, I can just do this.
Oh, is it working?
Okay. What? Okay.
Oh, hang on, let me put this light on.
Yeah, right. Oh, that's better.
Yes, that's perfect.
Well, yeah, actually, look at that.
Not that much. I think like one egg might actually
fit
in this.
Yeah, I think you're right. Should I try and fill up?
We can half it.
Oh my God, I'm panicking. Panic has set in. This is what it must be like to be a master chef. Yeah. Like, you've got 10 minutes.
On the maoli.
Maybe another spoon.
Maybe another spoon, yeah.
Oh, this is a lot more liquidy. Be very careful.
But it's like it's like slipping off the spoon.
Oh no. Maybe whisk it a bit. That will do. Oh no, it's making
it worse. Should I try and pour it?
Try and pour it.
Really gently.
Do it like that top heart bit, right?
Yeah.
Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God.
Oh my God, oh my God.
That'll work though, we'll just cut it.
Yeah.
That's fine.
Okay,
that's
okay, cool.
I feel like we should cover it with some foil or something so that it heats, like, if I turn it all the way up.
Yeah, turn it all the way up.
And then let's cover it with foil so it cooks.
Oh, this makes really scary work. Oh, okay, good. Come here. I think the oven is, I'm so scared to open this oven because of the heat. I think it's... How do they look so gorgeous. Oh, there you go, please. Fuck.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Fuck.
Should we check on our egg while we're here?
Yeah. Okay. It's in a bit.
It just needs
a bit longer to cook through.
Yeah.
I feel like the bottom of that might become burnt.
Right, so how do we start? Right.
We can't.
Burn.
No, come on.
Should we get a plate and start kind of like
yeah, let's start nice? Setting things up.
This is the fun part, we'll dress it all.
Do we have shit salad? Okay.
That's doing some serious cooking over there now.
Oh.
I don't know.
That sounds done to me. Let's just turn that off and then let it simmer down.
Okay, let's plate the bacon.
What's all that gooey stuff around it?
Fates. Yeah.
Oh, they look better on the bottom. No, they don't.
No.
No?
Yeah, I can't wait to eat these. Gob one of these down.
Yeah, and then we can just share this one. We can cut this one up.
Yeah.
I could pop it around to the neighbours.
Oh, that's so kind.
Right, let's get that egg and let's plate up this first dish.
Let's plate this up.
Come on, chefs.
Go around with a plate, yeah.
This is so dirty. Already. Come and share. Oh, that was a wet wipe.
That's a wipe. Okay, it's fine. It's clean.
It's fine. Bring the plate over.
Which one? This one?
Mm-hmm. Wait, how do you take the metal off without touching it?
Got
scissors.
Scissors.
Flip it. See.
God, they really didn't think of this, did they?
Here, wait. Let's get skewers. Scars.
We're going to serve this up and then let it cool down. All the heights and stuff are different. Happy Vagenentinez Day.
Oh my God, it's so hot underneath. Why is it so hot underneath?
Because we're cooking.
Wow, look at that. Love is all around us. Did you just use this word tomatoes?
And even on my toe.
Yeah. sausage longs.
Hot dogs.
Ask a grown up for help.
Food shape does things, makes me feel really
it's
ill.
It's like meats being folded up is horrible.
We're gonna be egg bound by the end of this.
Oh, yeah, we're gonna be so constipated. I think we can do better than that.
Yeah.
So I don't know why I'm pushing.
I feel like their
so
voice is going to break.
Yeah.
No, don't panic. It's all right.
What did I literally say?
No, but okay. Okay, we have more. We'll cook this one anyway because I like hot dogs.
Because I like stuffy sausage.
Okay,
let's get.
Okay, tell me when to stop.
Right, stop. No, keep going.
Okay, so stop when you want me
okay.
to stop.
Okay, stop there.
Here?
Yeah, because I feel like we can see if it needs more.
But that's a whole quart.
Yeah, but we can see.
Okay.
You've been really rough with that fold.
No, you know what it is? I don't think I'm cutting it equally as thick. Look, I need to be really careful.
Why are you cutting it down there?
Because it's going to snap if I don't cut it anywhere else now. Okay, you know what? We'll cook these and they're nice cold. So
why don't we just do two?
Okay, one more try.
Yeah.
And then if not, we can just
shape them.
Yeah, right. Okay, I'm going to do it like this so I can equally do it. You look that way and tell me when to stop.
Careful of your fingers. No, you're not doing it straight down there. There.
That's still.
Oh, look, I feel like it's always going to snap.
I feel like theirs were loads longer.
These would be good with some noodles.
Yeah. Put spaghetti through them and cook those up.
Yeah.
Okay,
is there a non-broken?
Let's do like this.
Yeah, that's perfect.
Sorry. Okay, so we've done that.
Mm-hmm.
And then perhaps we can...
join those two ends together. Yeah. Then what we do is cooking another egg in it.
Oops.
The egg should seal it shut. Perfect. Look, we can make another one out of these ones now. Oh, maybe not.
It's cow lips.
Yeah. What's the date today?
21st. Do I put it?
Yeah, I meant on the baking tray.
This is gonna leak really bad.
Yeah.
Get another cocktail stick.
Me?
Yeah. Anyone?
Don't get any shout in that.
It's leaking
a little bit. Maybe like get the, where's the
pressy thing? I'm just gonna push it
thing.
Down.
Yeah, get the pressy thing. Yeah.
Then like let the outside of it cook and create a barrier.
Yeah.
Oh my God, we've done it.
Okay, let's put it away for a bit.
Yeah, 20 minutes.
Say goodbye.
Right, okay. 20 minutes on the clock.
So that's two dishes done. Oh, they're gonna cook up north.
Yeah, we could chop these up and use them as like confetti around it.
You could throw them over. God, yeah. I don't know.
Oh, it's like a real working kitchen in here. I'm so stressed.
That seems easy. How to bacon bouquet for Valentine's Day.
No.
Can you imagine waking up and someone's like, I got you these.
I got you these. I made you this.
Okay. Okay. Oh, I'm gonna
fake roses.
No.
No. Charlie.
We can do better than that shape.
Do you think we can make a flower?
Make it look like a rose, for
okay,
sure.
You're responsible for doing
okay.
that.
Okay, all right.
Jesus Christ.
It looks easy though, but I do feel like I feel like you can make a rose shape better.
Yeah.
Especially out of a strip of bacon. Especially out of bacon.
We've got vase, okay, cool.
We need that tray and more bacon, and I'm gonna make these look more like roses.
I'm panicking now.
You're gonna think these are real. Maybe you cut the tops off a rose and then I'll bacon them.
Yeah. What is your plan to make them more realistic?
Not just roll them in a circle. I think you need to like roll them, like at an angle.
Yeah.
So they look more like flans.
Ooh. Do you want something to roll them on?
Do you want a preparation?
Yeah, that's what I was asking for, a baking tray.
That is a baking tray.
Oh, a cutting tray.
cutting board.
Board.
I don't know, it's gaming.
So here's my plan, is to start with a small part. Yeah, and then roll this way, perhaps?
Where should I cut
then,
these from?
And then go like this.
Ah.
To make it look more like okay.
No, you were doing good.
James, don't paterize me.
Oh. Remember they have Robert! They have to hold their shape, so maybe we can. Maybe you should roll it.
Okay, I see why they couldn't get any, like... Okay, so... That looks like a sea creature you didn't know can come out of its shell.
Oh, I love those.
That's one.
God.
Okay, and I have to do 9 of these. Can we just do 4? No, no, come on.
Robert, I think you're doing the right thing.
James, Google how to make roses out of bacon.
Bacon roses.
Can I please just do 4? This is so boring.
Robert, it's a bouquet.
Oh my God. Okay.
That's it.
Look at that.
So I'm gonna, like, do this and then. No.
Wrong.
Right. I'm gonna do this.
How's it going,
and
James?
Then you turn it back and it's.
Yeah, it looks like a meat something. Oh, we've actually run out of sticks, so that's gonna be the last one.
I don't need another stack. I'm not yeeing.
That's effective. That is gonna be one delicious bouquet. Yeah, that looks good.
Right, pop a tan.
Okay. That's really hot. Okay.
What is wrong with you? So, our hot dog egg we think is cooked. I mean, I'm guessing that's cooked, right? It just needs warming up. Mm. And then our bacon roses are also potentially maybe done.
Please not more egg. Pizza Hut.
Okay, we're doing it.
Mm. Oh, like a plat.
Like a tear and shape.
Yeah. No egg in the middle.
This looks easy, but I reckon that heart shape is gonna fall out pretty instantly.
I think so. Can you put the metal bit in the oven?
Yeah, you can put metal in the oven.
Whatever, we'll see.
Metals are made out of oven. No.
Right. This should be relatively easy, no?
What is this?
Just roll.
What is, I don't know what this is.
Pastry.
Oh, the base.
Okay, yeah.
Cool. Okay, cool.
Okay, I'm gonna need a knife.
Right?
Do you think we need more? Is that a whole pack? That's all you get in a big pack like this?
Of just roll.
Sort themselves out. That's not good. How much was this packet, Ashton? A
couple of pounds.
Couple of pounds for that.
I'm terrible.
Can we put cardboard in there?
So we're gonna montage this for you because this might take some time.
I don't think it's going to break us. Oh, it's still filming.
This is really eggy.
Eggy.
Oh, I have to get this bit out. Dessert. One cup of coffee. One tub of gelatin.
Oh. We don't have a great track record with gelatin.
Coffee jelly?
I
hate coffee.
No, they always make it on MasterChef and it always looks really good. Freeze for 10 minutes. I don't have a freezer. One cup of water. More gelatin.
One cup of condensed milk. I like condensed milk.
This looks like it like might be like that cake thing we tried to make.
It's like Haribo, you know, the little heart ones, right?
Yeah. Oh my God, if they work.
I don't see why they would, if we have the molds, I don't see why they wouldn't.
Because gelatin, I feel, is really difficult to work with. Right. And I feel like that, is that 5 Minute Crafts, that coffee one?
Yeah.
Oh, they're bullshitters. They're bullshitters, and the gelatin ratio is always off.
Yeah. Well, let's see how we do.
Okay.
Can I have this pretzel?
Yeah, help yourself to pretzels.
Okay. Oh, they're really normal.
They're just pretzels.
So we're about to make dessert now. We just quickly went through that pixel.
Yeah.
And it smells good. It looks good.
I feel like it's hard to go wrong though with melting cheese and cooking pre-made pastry.
Yeah.
Right?
No, you're right. Yes. So about to make our gelatin and coffee. So we have a cup of coffee,
one
which
cup
is going
of coffee.
In there, right? Straight in there.
Yeah.
And 3 tablespoons of gelatin.
Let's go.
I love kyahi, so I hope this tastes good. See, I don't like coffee with things, like by itself, but not like...
Right, sure.
Okay, 3 of those.
So 3 tablespoons.
Do you think you need another packet?
Yeah.
All right.
Mixing stick. It's gonna pop in here. Get a mixing stick. So it needs to like basically come to boil.
And then what? Do we just leave it to set? Oh no,
we pour it in. Gelatin has a very specific smell.
Does it smell like gelatin?
It's starting to smell like fots.
Fox poo.
Fots.
Farts.
Fots.
Stop trying to clean the hob while it's on.
It smells like a good gravy. Oh, I'm scarred.
Freeze for 10
minutes. That should do, right? We don't want to do it all the way.
Ow!
Oh.
Why didn't you top up the other ones?
Okay, let's rinse this out and we can use the same one.
Okay.
Ready?
Yeah.
Oh, that's fine. That's fine.
Cool. Okay, Alexa.
Alexa,
do you have
put
one?
Put this in the freezer.
Wait, 10 minutes,
count,
right?
You count your fingers.
Yeah, I'm going to count to 60.
10 minutes, is that going to be enough?
Well, it says 1/2 cup of condensed milk. James, wait till we've done it and then you can clean.
No, because it could have been coffee and
you're
going to cook on
yourself.
Coffee. It smell.
Do here you have is. A can opener?
Yes. Can you mix? You mix the water.
Okay. Oh, no, you're doing it right, can you? What are you wearing for dinner this evening?
I've got a blazer and a tie.
Okay, cool.
What are you wearing?
I just have a really nice outfit I've put together.
Yeah. I know you've been planning it.
Yeah, I've had a Pinterest board.
Yeah. How much condensed milk do we need?
1/2 cup. So I reckon the cup you just used, about half.
Three right. More. Is it boiling yet?
Yeah.
It's not, is it?
Yeah.
And we put condensed milk in here?
Yeah.
With water?
Yeah, that's what it says. Because I don't think it's meant... Ah! How are you meant to cook with these rubber
things? Did you say 1/2 cup?
1/2 cup.
Okay, I'm going to do a bit more because...
Maybe turn it down. I don't think it's... that's a lot. Is that 1/2 cup?
That's 1/2 cup. I'm not always like this. The puzzle's out.
Yeah.
This is like turned into jelly now.
That's all right. I mean, yeah. I mean, it's quite puffy. It's quite thick, isn't it?
So I'm worried now because we've let it cool a little bit, but I'm a little, hang on, there's a skin there. Mm-hmm. I'm a little bit worried that this is going to like melt it and we're going to get like a cloudy effect rather than.
Well, do you want to leave it a little bit longer to cool down?
I think, listen, we're going it more time than the 5 Minute Crafts said.
Yeah, no, you're right.
Oh, permanence.
Not
well,
what a success.
I think it was semi-successful. Yeah. I don't think any of them didn't work, but I do think a lack of cooking skills could have been an issue.
Yeah. Should we start with our bouquets?
Yes, please, pick a rose for yourself.
Great.
Well, are you ready for some cold
baking? Yeah, I'm actually going to take mine off the stick because I feel a bit carnivorous doing
that. Sure. I think there's definitely a tactic to folding these.
It tastes like bacon.
It tastes like cold, very salty bacon.
Yeah, I do think, I mean, if you see this one compared to this one.
But that's yours, aren't you proud?
No.
Be proud.
See, this one's much better.
Yours is more of a tulip.
Yeah.
And it really does taste like bacon. Very salty bacon.
Yeah, but I can't this.
I know. Very salty bacon.
Imagine waking up on Valentine's Day to this.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
Okay. I don't think I can stomach any more bacon just now.
I can't even look at that. The issue with this was the heart, like cookie cutters, they were cooked onto the egg.
Yeah, I think we were meant to remove them maybe a little bit before the, like, when the egg was like just so, you know?
But why, this is the thing, why didn't they say?
Oh, that makes me feel sick.
Let's put that aside for now. Should we move on to mains? No,
Let's move on to the main, the highlight.
Now, this looks great.
Considering the splitting of the sausage didn't work, we fixed it very well.
Yeah.
In fact, you know what? I think that works better.
Yeah, I think it's better. It's a better technique than what they did before. Yeah. Shall we cut it and try?
Let's cut it into two. I wonder, should we take these out and see if it...
Yeah, that's what keeps its shape. Oh.
You must always serve on a bed of spinach.
Spinach.
I don't know how we're going to get that one out. Fiddle me, blue, merry, merry. No, what's that song?
Why are you rubbing the knife and fork together like that?
That was an accident. I'm just trying to get this one out so I can cut it.
Oh, look.
It's got a very hard, sturdy base. We need your plates are getting scratchy now. Here, have some yolk.
Thank you so much.
We did pop it in the oven for a... for a little bit, just to make sure the sausage was cooked.
A wonderful pairing. Oh. Actually, the yolk is probably the toughest part.
It's just a sausage with an egg in it, but I don't think they really go that well together.
I really like that sausage.
Scrambled egg goes well with, like...
Yeah.
Hot dog, right?
Yeah.
And, like, you know, when you go on holiday and... they serve a continental buffet.
Yeah.
And for some reason it's got sausage on it.
Yeah.
Like this kind.
Yeah, I love that. How was that for you?
I feel like maybe the sausage should have been bacon and it would have made more sense.
I don't think we could have any more bacon.
I wouldn't be able to eat more bacon or egg. Lavenders are blue.
Still hot, still warm. Oh, my good gloves. The cheese has kind of become part of the pastry. Like, it doesn't look... I thought it was going to be like... I guess it wouldn't be like pizza-y, would it? Entertainment.
Oh, that was already... Okay.
Yay.
And then we've used the rest of the tomato...
Marinara
as a dipping sauce.
Which bit would you like?
The bit closest to me.
Okay, that looks cool.
Hang on. Oh.
Oh no, is it not cooked?
It's not cooked. I'm gonna eat it anyway.
That's not cooked.
Not cooked at all.
Oh no. Well, we'll pop it back in the oven.
Yeah, we'll give it 20 minutes. No, not even, no. I think it needs like 10 more minutes and we would've been fine.
It's not bad, I really like it.
Not bad.
You know what? Back in the oven, let it get cold, evening snack.
Evening.
Yeah.
More cheese in, it needs to be stringy. Mm-hmm. It's like mozzarella in and stuff.
You know what, back in the oven, mozzarella.
20 minutes.
Evening snack. Let's do it.
The next might be a bit of a disaster. It's obviously the hot coffee dessert thing, right?
Yeah.
The freezing times and the second times, complete nonsense.
Oh yeah, ridiculous.
Didn't make sense, so I'm gonna bring them out.
But careful,
no one, please, no one look. And we're gonna pop them out on a plate and see.
Ah!
And see if it's worked. Hang on, let me.
Okay, I'll wait here. I might have a little bit more of this tear and share.
You can see it's just slightly gooey, But I wonder if that's just like the moisture from the cheese.
Maybe.
Oh.
I saw it moving.
Oh, really?
I think so.
I don't know. I think we've got two good ones here.
Here's what we did. These are the ones where we followed the exact times. Mm. The condensed milk melted the coffee and made an overall tea kind of looking kind of one. Then we let the condensed milk completely cool. And then we did these ones.
So these two will hopefully be layered, and this is just going to be like a mess.
Should we just flip it upside down on this?
Yeah, I reckon so. It's Valentine's Day.
Yeah, you do what you want.
Yeah. Oh, what's that?
That's where I spilt it. Go again.
Oh. So wait, so where was the good one?
Oh, I'm not sure.
Ooh. As individuals, the halves are pretty good. Did it do?
Kind of, but also not really. You know what that would do? Let's go with these ones.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Right. Ooh. I asked if you want to keep your knife and fork.
I know.
Look at that wonderful...
I mean, come on.
That wonderful separation.
This bit here looks really good. No? Quick, give me this fork.
No, give me this fork. What do you think? Oh my God.
No?
Experience it and see. Like, it's like, okay. And you get to the end.
I don't know how to eat it.
It's like bitter. Keep it, leave it in your mouth for a little bit. God, I'm a real food critique.
I really like that.
Do you?
That one's so nice.
Try this one, maybe, perhaps. You know what, it'll be interesting to try the one where it's mixed.
That's really good.
I don't like the sudden, at the end, you get the sudden, like...
Oh, the sharp, you get the sharpness of coffee.
Yeah.
Like that.
I actually prefer the ones that's mixed together.
Me too.
Because this one, it's slimy. It's like, it's two different textures.
You can actually taste the different flavors separately. Whereas in this one, it just tastes like a really nice like coffee.
It does.
It's like milky coffee.
Actually not, this one, the coffee by itself was really sharp and coffee-like. Mm. Whereas this one is like mixed. I like that.
Mm.
I would have that with some ice cream.
Maybe leave them in there and I might have them later.
Mm.
You know what? Pleasantly surprised by this.
Me
I will
too.
Eat those mixed ones.
Yeah,
for sure.
Yeah, I mean, that's the only ones left.
Yeah, they are really nice.
This, you can, like, it's like...
Everything else, a little bit disappointing. I'm mostly disappointed in the heart puzzle.
Yes.
Because I thought that would be the easiest to do.
Like,
no problem.
We'll
no worries.
Gobbing it down.
Gobbing it down. Lots of cheese. Mm. But we put a lot of cheese on it, I thought, and it just kind of like disappeared into the dough, right?
Yeah. You need to spray it with butter. Does it move?
No, it's just very high. You need to learn to wear a nice dress without fiddling all the time. Take it to the official outro.
Take it to the outro.
Take it to over there.
Well, I don't know about you, but they were successful or unsuccessful.
Yes,
we liked them or we didn't really get on with them well at all.
Yes.
What a huge success
or unsuccess.
But let's not worry about that. When at the end of the day, nothing's more important than a true loved kiss.
Yes.
Or your health.
That's do that too.
Not food, but if you like skincare, you can come follow me, James Welsh, here on YouTube, James_S_Welsh on Instagram and TikTok.
Do that. See how you feel. For makeup content, you can follow me, Robert WLSH on Instagram, Robert Welsh on YouTube, and Robert Welsh anyway on TikTok.
See you then.
See these, please.
Focus, like hearts.
Happy Valentine's Day. Don't fall in love.
No. That's like a joke.
Please. I know.
I know.
All right. Bye.
God, I need a pour.